quanto National Open Investing website, e per quanto National Open Investing website is to tell you, I'm going to teach you how you can access all the resources on the National Open Investing website. My channel's name is A Guide to Everything. If you want to access the website, you have to go to www.mouonline.net. That is the official website of National Open University of Nigeria. So it will bring you here. So from here, you can apply for your admission. Let's say you're seeking for admission, you want to apply for master program. You just click on this particular page, click on the start menu here, click on this menu. You select which program you want to apply for. Want to apply for, postgraduate program? Just click postgraduate program. So from here now, you look at all the holdings. Which one you want to apply? Is it agriculture? Is it arts, education, health sciences, law, management, faculty of science, faculty of science, social sciences? So which of them you want to go for? Let's say you want to go for this. Just click on it. So you come here, you put your surname here, your names, put your date of birth, put your gender, put your marital status, put your maiden name, your nationality, your state of origin. Select your state of origin. So select your local government of origin. Postal address, your mobile phone, email address, and the program you want to do. Which are the program you want to do? Is it this one? Is it this? Is it this? Is it this one? This one. So, which are the program you want to do? You just put it and put this number here 5C2C2. So, once you have filled all these fields, this particular grid board it will be active. And this is just about the security requirements. So that's how you want to apply. So if it's for this faculty. So if it's that faculty, that is for faculty of science, you click faculty of science, you do the same thing. You do the same thing if you this one, so you can also view the requirements. So that's how it's going. So it depends on what you want to apply. The faculty of science, which program you want to apply for, this PhD for the form. So it depends on the program you want to apply on the faculty of sciences. So that's it now. So I'm apply. So let's say it's going to be on the faculty of health sciences. You go here. You also have to fill this all information here, and you fill the requirements. And you are good to do. So depending on which faculty you want to apply for, so just go there, click on the faculty, fill the information, and apply. Once you apply, you can follow the instructions given to you on the application tab that will display once you click on apply. So from there, you can decide to pay online through Remita and all that. Thanks for watching. See you on the video. Thank you. Bye.